Okay.
God, it's the end.
Oh boy, been here like what? Half an hour? At least. Difficult puzzle, man. Difficult puzzle. Coins of Karen. And done. I kinda wish there would be more like those secret quests I got. The one with Hades and the statues, I mean. That would be cool. Cause these are like just really difficult puzzles. Difficult stuff to do. Not that challenging, but trial and error. What's over here? Nothing. Now, what are you about? Why are you red? Save before I do anything stupid and fall off a cliff. So no, there's nothing here. But so weird. What's with all the stones? Why are there so many stones here? Do I have to throw them somewhere? I'm failing to see the solution. That's an arm, but it's not connected to anything. I don't see any mechanisms.
Ah!
Let me search for it. It's too vague. It's way too vague. To look for it. Maybe I can go to Zeus's statue. That guy. But maybe it's again a mechanism of some sort, but I don't see it on him. Anything here, so I'm actually stumped, man. I am stumped. I see a path, but the path doesn't lead anywhere. I mean, it leads to nothing. Okay, let's say that Zeus' statue points from here to somewhere else, right? So I can follow the statue where it's pointing at. Oh, that's a pretty horsey. That's a pretty horsey. down there. There's not much else here. Is there something? No. That's an ogre. Got nothing here. Nothing. Knock you down? Is that what I have to do? No. Maybe can I stack them up? Is this like Valhalla 2.0? No. Maybe I need to meditate, but that's not likely. I've been here like 10 minutes and I still don't know what to do. Where am I right now? I'm at kind of here.
There it is. No way, dude.
What the hell? This is okay. I was wondering why was there corruption there? That's because these are. Look at this. This is a face with eyes. Aw, man. And that's why there are so many stones. You gotta break them down. And like putting like obols, right, for the dead people. Sort of. Wow, this was not. I was. There it was. My lord, this escaped me. Gotta peel my eyes, man. Gotta keep my eyes peeled. And the noggin working, because the noggin was not working at full capacity. Also, let's go down. So go down, down, and get the horsey. I'm not dead. Still further down. Okay. Oh, I see. I see. I see how it is. It's a proper platformer. Right? No? I could be using potions. I should be using potions. Cause yeah, there's no way I can make that jump without some potions. Okay. There we go. There we go. Another one of these. Okay, so following this dude's thingy. I don't remember where exactly the pretty force is. I think it's here, down, down here. Yep, there it is. I go and grab it. See, don't play coy. Ptilon. Ptilon. Huh. Nice. That's done. So this region is done. How do I get to you though? There's a Will Smith, there's a Way Smith. I'm back. Welcome back, Mousy. Sorry if I didn't catch that earlier. Sorry. My place is gonna be turned into school for kids from tomorrow. I heard you talking yesterday on your stream. So are you gonna homeschool till the? It's because of the situation right now with the lockdowns and stuff, right? Yeah, until 15th of February. 15th. Oh, that's a month, Mousy. Can you handle it? How? You said you're gonna have to basically teach exactly how teachers would do it at school. Oh man. Good luck, Mousy. Hopefully you're not gonna need it, but if you do, I hope you have plenty of it. Yay. So I won't be in your streams, unfortunately. Wow. Oh yeah, exactly. Yeah, you won't be. Anyway, Marcy, I mean, thanks so much for doing it, you know, when you were able to. I really hope everything's gonna be fine moving forward with this whole annoying situation with... Well, annoying is the nicest way of putting things about this whole COVID thingy. I don't really see what I can do here though. Oh. Because I'm blind, that's why. That's there. You're now unlocked. Now you're unlocked. Now everything's unlocked. Oh no, don't you dare. Don't you dare go off the cliff. I mean, I will pop in when I have a break, but I won't be able to stay long like I normally do. Aww. But no worries, Mousy. No worries. I'm still grateful for for just you stopping by and saying hi. That's the best. Everything else is extra best. Is extra. Dude, I just hope it's not gonna be, you know, cause in a couple of days, if not, there's gonna be like the annual anniversary, the 1 year anniversary of, it's gonna be just a quick 2 week lockdown, guys. So yeah, that did not age well. Just a quick 2 week lockdown. Oh wait, oh, there we go.
So was it you, Hera, or Artemis that turned Callisto into a bear?
Honestly, anyone who sleeps with me ends up miserable regardless in the long run. Short term, enthusiastic. Thumbs up, no complaints.
Thanks for clarifying that.
Oh, Zeus. But you will be having your streams normally, right, Mousy? So I'll be able to see you and Numbnuts regularly as usual, as business as usual, hopefully, right? It's not gonna impact you too much, is it? I mean, I believe it's gonna be way more. Probably are gonna be a bit more tired though. Oh man, I kind of hear from my sister when the whole thing went down. There was a total lockdown in Germany, and she had to do kind of the same thing almost with her kids, and it was a pain in the ass. It was different, I guess. Because it's still nice you get to spend time with your kids, but that's like the only good thing. The only good thing. Where are these things? Oh, over there. Oh, you're somewhere up? No, don't be up. There's no way up through here, that's for sure. That's for damn sure, but... Nope, 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 nope. Oh no. So maybe it's gonna be around. Maybe I just gotta go around.